Facebook.
Facebook drama. Skillfully reenacted.
It is your Y107 Facebook fights. Again, I brought my friend Zola in. I can't help myself. You're so fun to Facebook fight with.
And I have so much fun doing it. And I was going to say I'm happy to be here, but I say that every single time. So I'm so enjoying myself.
Well, I needed you specifically for this one because I know that you just got a new car because your car repairs were a little bit too expensive. Now I have the same issue with my car. So I was like, I feel you on this one.
Yes, it's something that we both have been going through in the last couple months / last couple years.
Yes.
So we are relating on this one.
Absolutely. So I'm just going to say my character, crazy.
Yeah.
Crazy. Because I would accept this in a heartbeat.
Yes, me too.
Y107's Facebook Fights with Kristen.
Hey, sis. Can you tell me how much we owe you for Brad working on Jeremy's car?
I just asked him. He said only $150.
OMG, are you serious? You're ripping us off. I thought he was only going to charge us for the part because that's what family does.
Well, first, he's not Brad's family. We're not even engaged yet. And second, that is the cost for the part. If Jeremy had gone to a mechanic, it would have probably cost him over $900.
Honestly, you guys don't even need the money. It should be free.
Okay, but free for you literally costs Brad $150. Why should he have to pay for your car?
Because that's what family does.
Can you just have Jeremy call Brad and the boys can talk this out? Why are we even brought into this? Instead, let's talk about next weekend. I think we'll be there by noon. I can't wait to see my nephew.
If you are gonna charge us for a service that should be free, then forget it. You're uninvited next weekend.
Are you serious?
3 hours later.
Laura, I've texted you and tried to call you and you're not picking up. Can we talk about this?
The next day.
Fine. Brad said forget the money. He doesn't want this to come between us as sisters.
It's too late. Your nephew no longer wants to see you because I told him his auntie cared more about money than seeing him.
He's 6 months old.
Y107's Facebook Fights with Kristen.
Hello.
Catch every episode on demand now under podcast at y107.com and on the Y107 app.